Going through emotion, love is where you find it. Listen to your heart.